Okay, how are you?
Doing well. Okay.
How would you evaluate your draft situation this year? What were you looking for?
We were looking to improve on the left-hand side offensively. So I thought Chugger did a real good job at preparing for the draft and getting the guys that we wanted. We're presented with an offer today. We lost two real good guys from our team last year, and Steve Penny and Rory Smith. But you have to lose some good guys to gain some good stuff. And we have Nick Lease coming in, who very talented defensive player. And we picked four kids that are going to battle out for a left-handed spot. So I think we addressed it.
What really made Brandon Goodwin stand out for you guys to trade up for him?
Brandon Goodwin, we've been watching him for a while. And the thing that stands out for him is he can play offensive without the ball. He's a guy that's going to create space for guys like JT. We're glad to have him because we just need a little bit more size on that side, and he's one of those guys that is capable of doing that.
With picking up Ferreira, Bennett, a couple of Brampton guys, very interchangeable players, noticing guys like Mitchell last year playing both sides of the ball, do you see possibly down the road two of those players being those style of players for you guys?
Yeah, those are the style. I mean, this is the way the league's going, right? It's a fast league, and there's lots of transition, and you want guys to be able to play in both ends, and both those guys can do that. So that's why they were high on our list, and we like the way they play. And with Ferrari, he can play without the ball. He's a big lefty, and he can create space and things like that. So that's why we chose those guys.
Who do you think will take over the role that Rory Smith had last year coming into the season?
What role is that?
Gritty, physical defender.
Yeah, and Nick Weiss is a very similar style player as Rory. Mm-hmm. But we have a lot of, and that's what, made our decision that we could afford to move Rory was we have a lot of toughness. Steve Priolo, Billy Smith, the list goes on. Why we made the decision.
Going off Steve Priolo, he started out as being a gritty style player, but he's really come into himself more, being nominated for Defender of the Year. How's it been to, help his development coming along, becoming one of the better defenders in the league?
That all falls on Steve. He has to be more than just a fighter to play in this league, and everybody knows that he can handle himself. So he's taken upon himself to make himself a better player, and he's listened to his coaches and his teammates and done what he has to do off the floor, and that's why he's improved so much. And he's a student of the game, and he's just a real good teammate.
Perfect. Thank you very much, Coach.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Have a good one.